Did I tell you? Did I deliver? She ain't never seen nothing like
that. I roll like this.
What you like, sir?
I be rolling like this.
So what goes on over there? I hear there's music.
It's a party for single woman and men. So.
Yes. But how do I get over there?
No, you can take the boat if you want.
Okay.
But not
when's
for
the
you.
Boat? Not for me.
No, because you got married here, the west coast to eat on the whistle, so that's why I must keep here.
I don't understand what you're saying. You sound like Chewbacca.
Well, my instinct is to stay married to her, but what do you think I should do? I mean, you get a good vibe from us or not so good vibe?
I don't know, sir. What about this room in particular? You've checked a lot of people into this room and checked a lot of people out. Do they usually leave happier or less happy?
I really don't know, sir.
How do I get over to the party?
Oh, by boat or by taxi boat?
Okay, I'd like to arrange a boat or a taxi boat.
No, it's impossible for you. You must stay here with your ride.
Okay, so how do I...
Woo, fish!
Hello.
Where's the television?
Oh, it's the main house.
There's no TV in the room?
No, not possible.
But it's the playoffs. As an alternative to television, might I recommend a stroll to the hidden waterfall?
Might you recommend putting honey in my ears and have me fall asleep on an anthill? It's the playoffs.
Honey, the waterfall sounds amazing. A little romance.
You'll find that the Eden program creates a palace of solitude if you just give yourself over to it.
How's the cell service here?
Monsieur Marcel believes that technology is a distraction.
How about tipping? Would that be a distraction? Not kidding you.
Tipping is not permitted, nor is money of any kind. Everything here in Eden is free.
Really?
We do, however, accept smiles.